All right, so you guys are probably wondering, what the heck is this room? This is my brand new studio. It's called PRD, which stands for production. During my summer internship at the consulting firm I was working at, whenever I'd walk into the office, I'd always feel so motivated to get work done. The wooden tables, the chairs, the ambiance, the music, the couches, everything. It was just such a productive workspace, and it also made me think of coffee shops and why I love going to coffee shops so much. Taking the consulting firm and combining it with my love for coffee shops has made me realize it's really important to create an ambiance where you can get your own work done. And so for that reason, I completely renovated this childhood bedroom. That way I'd have a space to do consulting work and creative work.
NTS Sleepover Edition, and this is the Golden Hatchet.
My signature from January 11, 2015. And just like that, the table is gone. And
this room is officially completely empty.
Alright, bring it in. I'm gonna get a little honest with you guys. One of my biggest fears is losing my creative flame. A lot of adults that I've talked to have always warned me about this, and I completely understand why. This room was created for the purpose of reminding myself that there is a creative flame inside of me. This room was created for output.
I found this beautiful sofa that like perfectly fits in the room. They only have one left, and it's this bad boy right here.
I've got Rajat in here to help me. Not just a place for me to sit and watch movies, but for me to sit and make movies, if that makes sense.